To do calculation with a counting board, all you need is a flat surface and some tokens or pebbles that you can push around. And in fact, if you're experienced in this, this is faster and more efficient than pen and paper.
So the computers are about 10, 20 meters in diameter, so they are very large, and they are typically a million times more powerful than your mobile devices like iPhone, and or maybe 10,000 times more powerful than your personal computer.